Hello there, my dear friends on YouTube. Welcome to the PTGT series. My name is Nick DeLuna, and we're officially back for the MX vs. ATV Untamed. We're back to the Nationals, still playing as an ATV and staying in Yamaha, I think. I think we're Yamaha, this is blue. Oh no, I'm sorry, Kawasaki. I'm sorry. And in our very first two motos, we were invincible. We won both two motos, and for the very first time, we're gonna have a full episode. So that means there will not be a part or a part. This will be a full race for motos, both motos.
Thank you, Crawley Creek. What a great welcome. I'm sure the riders are getting psyched out there with all the support. They'll be running the A-course today, and we'll need all the energy they can get.
We're running a short course at Crawley Creek. So this is going to be our second round. We're going to be doing qualifying and both motos in the same episode. This is all a full episode. So let's get this underway as we get Dunkelberger, Goodman, Davey Millsaps, Kyle Little, Billy Linovich, Ryan Villopoto, Nathan Ramsey, Grant Langston, ourselves, Chad Reed, J. Natalie Jr., and Josh Grant. Let's get this whole series for this main event at Crawley Creek underway. Can we still be undefeated? Or is our streak going to be short-lived just like in Supercross? We caught ourselves napping, but not a bad start. Ah! Well, that was supposed to plan. It seems like a lot of riders are struggling, and some of the tough blocks are knocked down too. Man, we're just struggling in Crawley Creek so far, but we'll make a comeback as we're side by side with Billy Linovich, but we cut through on Billy Linovich's line. Whoa, watch out! That was G. Natalie. Man, we're not doing so well. We're in last place. And we just turned too sharp and we are... Dang, come on. Man, we're in last place. This is not our driving style like that. Our worst finish in Supercross was 9th. Don't tell me we're going to end up in last position. We need to make a comeback. Oh, please, no. I thought we were going to crash, but I'm glad we didn't. We're catching up a little bit. Man, we're just horrible. Horrible at the start. Yeah. sudden the rider's just way off the track. Oh, watch out! Oh, nearly three wide! Oh, that was a dumb jump I did. Whoa! And I could have been so mad. Well, our winner is going to be Goodman, who's going to be our winner of our practice heat. And looks like we're going to finish in ninth position. Not the kind of star we want. But at least we finished and didn't finish in last. That was horrible. Now, let's see. Let's go gate number 5. Always pick the inside part, because if you choose the outside part, it might give you more momentum, but you could end up in a pileup. And keep eye on the gates. Well, that's the end of our qualifying. Let's hit our first moto right away. As we get the sign from our lady who's sewing, is giving us a 30 second. And now we're ready for moto number 1. Here we go! Nice start. We just got into third. Oh, darn it. I think that was Davey Millsaps. Can't even tell. Oh, man. Now we're in last place again. No. Well, the fans may be excited, but this is horrible for us. I mean, since we did ninth position twice so far for the PTGT series, this has to stop right now. If I was in last place right now, I would be embarrassed. I would turn my whole skin to red of embarrassment. Started qualifying. Sorry, Ryan Villopoto. This is our 3-lap moto. Can we make a great result? And okay, I guess I deserve that. Aw, please stop bumping into me. Aw, man. Darn you, drivers. Man, we just suck now at Crawling Creek. I'm not happy, I'll tell you that. I'm not happy. Aw, man, come on. Aw, please. Aw, man, there's no way we'll win in our first moto. Man, if we finish in last place, I'm not going to be happy. I'm not going to be happy. Jinxed ourselves, and of course, thanks to a few riders. And that's going to be hurting our points, too. Man, this is horrible. Oh, now come on! We overjumped it? Now come on! Can this race get anything worse? Come on! Man, enough with the bad luck. Man, qualified in ninth, and don't tell me we're gonna finish in last. Oh, sorry for my language, but sorry for my language. I just can't help it. I'm just embarrassed. I'm just flat out embarrassed right now. Yeah, looks like we're going to finish in last. Grant Langston is our winner. Yeah, there's no way we'll catch up. we're going to finish in dead last on first moto. That really sucked. Well, whoever those few drivers were, thanks. And that's disgusting. We finish in last. Man, that really sucks. Well, we lost our points lead. So J. Natalie Jr. is our points leader. Let's see if we could put on a better result for moto number 2. But if we finish last again, I am not going to be happy at the end of the day for the PTGT series episode. I'm telling you that right now. Well, let's go with moto 2. The lady with the 30-second board, let's go on with Moto 2. Here we go. Well, better result so far. We're in third. Oh, come on! Please! Are you kidding me? Man, Crawley Creek is just not our race. Like I said, I usually do dirt bikes more than ATVs. Well, some debuted full episode death turn out to be. I'm sorry, I'm just embarrassed, a little bit mad. You don't normally see me as a mad person. I'm just still not happy for our first moto. Finishing in last, that was embarrassing. Come on, good. Really good, man. Thank you. Well, the fastest qualifier knocks us down. Thank you, good man. Thank you. Man, Crawley Creek is just not our track. Well, the crowd may be cheering for all of us, but I really don't want to finish last place. I'll tell you that. Tough blocks caught us. And we're losing momentum. Well, Ryan Villopoto is our winner. Looks like we're going to finish ourselves up. Oh, one of them actually fell off the track. Well, at least we got a better result. We finished 9th, so I'm glad we're not finishing in last again. Now let's see what our series standings looks like. We used to be in the lead, but now look at us. We just lost the lead. We're about 6 points behind. So that didn't work out as planned. So, man, look at us. Oh man, we're back. We're way back. That was a huge disappointment. So, see y'all again next time, YouTube fans. I'm Nick DeLuna, signing off.